Story time with Giselle.
Hello, everybody. Today's story is Dewey and the Sun. Dewey and the Sun are good friends. But today, they are quarreling over who is stronger. Dewey says,
I am stronger. Just a gentle blow and everyone will be shivering.
The sun says, oh no, I am stronger. I just heat myself up and everyone will be sweating.
Damn, let's see who is stronger, say the wind. Let's see who can make the man down there take off his clothing.
Four, agrees the sun. The wind starts to blow. The man's fur coat and button up his coat. He even holds the collar up against the bitter wind. The wind then blows harder. The man wraps his coat even tighter.
I am freezing,
say the man, folding his arms across his chest and continue walking. The sun smiles and says, no, my friend, it's my turn. He starts to shine his warm rays on the man. The man starts to unbutton his coat and finally remove it. The sun shines even warmer rays on the man. The man sweats all over. At last, he takes off his clothing and jumps into the river. And the winner is the sun. Dear friends, the moral of the story is gentleness is more powerful than force. Thank you.
If you like my videos, please subscribe.